The major intake for German universities happens in October. For the October intake, we advise students to start their preparations approximately a year in advance. That means that you should be gathering information right now. Deadlines for most programs fall somewhere between February and May. Germany is a master's and PhD destination. For most of the master's programs, a 4-year bachelor's degree is mandatory. And for a majority of the PhD programs, of course, a master's degree. And in addition to that, some research work experience is also required.